Mr. Smith. Thanks for waiting.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm afraid I have some bad news for you. This is always the hardest part of my job. I don't know how to tell you this, but I'm afraid it's cancer.
What?
Ovarian cancer, to be more specific.
No. I don't have ovaries, so there's no way I can have ovarian cancer.
Well, the first stage of acceptance is denial. We have your x-ray right here, where it clearly shows up like this. You can clearly see your ovaries have some cancer cells in it around here.
This is not my x-ray.
It is your x-ray. You got your name on it right here. Michael Smith.
Actually, that says Michelle, and this is an x-ray of a foot.
Oh, get Michelle Smith back in here. I'll be right back.